I'm Azian. Welcome back to Swinburne. Today we'll be interviewing some students to see how they feel about being back on campus. Let's go!
I'm Marliana. I'm in my third year of management in digital media.
Hello, I'm Rickson. I'm currently doing my degree, second semester, in computer science.
I'm Samantha. I'm taking accounting and currently in my final semester.
Hello, everyone. I'm Anne. I'm currently studying accounting and finance and also in my degree, second semester. It feels very good though. It feels like I'm coming back home after so long because it has been a long time ever since I come back to campus.
Honestly, it's been good. I've been so bored at home, but so it's really nice to be back to school.
Actually, it feels really great because the campus just got renovated, so I'm really mind blown by it. I really like the new design. Adding yellow to it was a nice touch. I don't know, I just really miss campus. It's been so long because when I first came here, I really came to campus a lot. Like whenever I had a chance, I just come because I like chilling around campus.
It's been pretty exciting because I like going to campus because I feel like it's my safe place and because I love meeting my friends. So it's been really exciting for me. I miss like pestering my friends, asking them like where to eat after class and like. I just miss the environment. I miss like when all my friends are gathered around because like at home I'm like just in front of my computer and that's all.
I'd say being able to hang out in the chilling crib.
Okay.
Because I spent a lot of time there actually. Other than that, I guess I miss the, you know, the opportunity to socialize with people, you know, meeting new people, even though they're, you know, randomly walking by, just exchanging hellos. And then you just met a new friend, just like that. I just really miss that moment, yeah.
I think I've missed my friends the most and studying with them.
What I miss the most is definitely hanging out with my friends in campus and also all of the physical class. But I'm very grateful that this sem I get to have some physical class in campus. This is my new favorite hangout spot.
I actually really like the new foyer. The one that you just renovated with all those new seats. It's a really nice hangout spot actually. There's a lot of seats. People can just sit, chill there. There's a lot of plugs so you can like charge your laptop or your devices. So it's a really good socialing area. I really, really, really adore that place. So kudos to Swinburne for building that place.
I really love the toilets right now, especially in the library toilet and the Block A ground floor toilet because I like to take pictures with my friends, so it's like the lighting's really nice, so we like taking selfies there.
New favorite? Not really, because I've always been in the library and I like to be in the library.
The first tip is definitely to stay safe because this pandemic is still going on. But also, it's very important that we always have hope, you know, like how like we are like focusing on our dreams, to pursue our dreams. And also, lastly, I would say just have fun and live in the moment.
To just have fun and also be responsible, to be responsible and don't procrastinate when doing your work.
The best tip is that don't procrastinate, do your assignments and be a good group member so that you won't affect anybody's marks.
I'd say to really, really keep, you know, up to date with your Canvas because more often than not, there's a lot of notification going through Canvas and students overlook it. You see, they're just gonna be like, oh no, it's just an announcement for my tutorial, my coursework, something like that. When sometimes lecturers are actually giving out tips and like, you know, giving you advices on how to do your exam or what's coming up in the next tutorial to prepare you for, you know, your exams. So that's one of the insight tips I give to new students.
That's a good tip.